I am Dawson Emmert. I started playing piano about 4 years ago. I think it's leading to five. And I've been taking lessons for 2 years right now. This is 2 years in November. So I'm mostly a classical pianist. I really enjoy the storytelling in classical music. I think it conveys a lot of emotion that is otherwise like kind of left untapped, in my opinion, in music, or at least it connects with me in that way. So right now I am practicing my repertoire to audition for NAU's Git School of Music, and that's what most of this repertoire comes from, is that practice. I perform about like once in a blue moon. I used to hate performing, and I thought it was like the whole thing that I'm against, but I've learned to kind of like it. It has a lot of aspects that improve music. Of course, no one likes to play when they're nervous and shaky, but I feel like the adrenaline and the pressure really adds a lot of more like raw emotion to performances. And that's something I've learned in the like, past 6 months, but I really like that about performing now. It's kind of it.